Jacob from Make Science Fun, Matt Stanton, ex-student of mine, famous author, funny kid, stand up. And first book, we did a launch with him. We're going to do another launch. We're going to try the cannon. So here's the fuel.
What is it?
It's to start your car if you're having trouble, you know.
Or your
lawnmower. It won't work the first time, I can tell you that. It's going to take a few times before we actually get success. That's if I can actually screw the thing on myself. There we go. All right, nice and tight. All right, drop the can. Let's put the book on.
All right.
Like so. Now, don't stand there, Matt.
Yeah.
And so. Oh, sugar! Oh, what? quite literally blew Matt's head out of the book.
Out of the book.
Out of the book. There you go.
We're going to try and launch it from the drone using parachutes. That slides on so that later on in the sky, when that drops, they all drop.
Right.
Now, we need a timing mechanism. And so our timing mechanism is pretty simple. It's a sparkler.
Okay.
And what we do is get a plastic cable tie that will burn, that will melt.
Okay.
So like that.
Yeah, right. So it's got a fuse.
It's a fuse.
Okay.
So we'll light it and then zoom, up we go, and the fuse will burn down, and then when it gets the plastic will melt and then it will drop.
Okay, we are ready to launch Funny Kids Stand Up. Max is going to go parachuting and launch from a drone. So, click the thing.
Alright, what's the plan here, Jacob?
Okay, we're gonna launch Funny Kids Stand Up on this bottle rocket using water, compressed air, and science, of course. So, gonna take Funny Kids Stand Up onto this rocket.
Alright, here we go. T minus 3, 2, 1, blast off! Blast off!
Ah, yes! Oh!